7 Home Remedies for Forehead Acne. Hey everyone, Rob here from Remarkable Remedies and welcome back to the channel. And I got a good one for you today. I'm going to show you 7 Home Remedies for Forehead Acne. So if you're ready, let's go. For most of us, acne is a common skin condition. It happens with both men and women, especially in adolescents as they enter puberty. There are many different reasons that cause acne. Some of the common ones are clogged pores, as you are likely to be exposed to dirt and dust and other impurities more often. If you use cosmetic products like most people do, the pores in your skin can get clogged and result in breakouts of acne. Acne can also be the result of taking medications that can cause a hormonal imbalance in your body. If you're having issues with forehead acne, here are 7 home remedies for forehead acne that you can do from home. Number 1, aloe vera. Aloe vera contains active components that possess antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties, which may help alleviate acne and pimples on the forehead. For this method, you will need aloe vera gel. Then simply dab a little aloe vera gel on the affected area. Leave it on for 20 to 30 minutes and then rinse off. You can do this 1 to 2 times daily. Number 2, tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is an anti-inflammatory and can improve mild to moderate forehead acne. Its antibacterial nature can also fight the acne causing the bacteria. For this, you will need 1 to 2 drops of tea tree oil, 1 teaspoon of sweet almond oil or other carrier oils, and cotton swabs. Simply add 1 to 2 drops of tea tree oil to a teaspoon of any carrier oil. And if you're wondering what carrier oils are, they're essential oils like coconut oil, apricot oil, etc. Just look it up and you'll get all the information you need. Mix it together well and dip the cotton swab in the mixture. Then simply apply to the affected areas and leave this on overnight. You can do this once daily. Note, tea tree oil can cause skin irritation in some people and must be avoided if you are allergic to it. And if you're not sure, please check with your doctor or GP. Number 3, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar exhibits powerful antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. This will certainly help reduce the infection that causes acne and aids in the healing process. And for this method, you will need 1 tablespoon of raw apple cider vinegar, 3 tablespoons of water, and cotton balls. Simply mix a tablespoon of raw apple cider vinegar with 3 tablespoons of water and apply the mixture to the freshly cleansed face with a cotton ball. Leave it on overnight and do this once daily or every other day. And note, please keep in mind that apple cider vinegar, if used undiluted, what that means without mixing it with water, can cause burns and skin irritation. Number 4, lemon or lime juice. Lemon is a rich source of vitamin C. Due to its anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties, vitamin C, whether it's topical, applied, or consumed, may help minimize acne. For this method, you will need 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 2 to 3 teaspoons of water, and cotton balls. Then simply mix a teaspoon of lemon juice with 2 to 3 teaspoons of water. And then obviously dip the cotton ball in the mixture and apply it all over your face or just the affected areas. Let sit for 20 to 30 minutes and then wash your face off. And if you want, you can also try to drink a glass of fresh lime juice daily. You can apply this method once every other day. And please note that lemon juice can cause a stinging sensation and irritation if, for example, you have like sensitive skin. And obviously, you should avoid this if you are allergic to lemon or lime juice. Lemon juice also makes your skin photosensitive. So remember to make sure you apply sunscreen before stepping out or going outdoors. Number 5, green tea extract. Green tea contains polyphenols that exhibit anti-inflammatory properties. This may help reduce sebum production, which in turn can help in combating acne. For this method, you will need to use used green tea bags. All you need to do is take a couple of used green tea bags and refrigerate them for a few hours. After a few hours and the tea bags are good and cold, simply place them on your forehead and the affected areas. Remove and rinse your face with water after 20 to 30 minutes of doing this. You can do this once daily. Number 6, honey. Honey has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties that can help in fighting acne. All you would need for this is some raw honey. Simply just add a small amount of raw honey to your forehead or the affected areas. Leave on for 20 to 30 minutes and then rinse off with soap and water. You can do this method once a day. Number 7, tomato. Tomatoes are rich in vitamin C and exhibit anti-inflammatory properties, just like all of these 7 remedies. This may be helpful in eliminating acne on your forehead. For this, you will simply need a half of a tomato. So, what you're going to need is one tomato and then simply cut the tomato in half. Gently take the open cut end of the tomato and rub it on your face or the affected areas. Leave this on for 15 to 20 minutes before rinsing it off. You can do this once a day. Well, with all that said, that's all I have for today, and I hope you enjoyed today's video on 7 home remedies for forehead acne. And as always, if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends, as this helps me out a lot and it helps me keep the lights on here. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you can get notified when I upload a video. I am uploading content daily. Thanks for watching again. I'm Rob from Remarkable Remedies. I appreciate you taking your time to check out the video. Take care and God bless.